Yo, what is going on, guys? This is Mega Autumn here.
Let's go burn it. Forest. Let's go. Let's go burn it. Forest fire. We should call it.
Or we could just do it by the name of the thing.
Or we could be creative.
But then we
press A when you reach your lowest point. So I have 10. You can reset your friend's copy as it and change your mood. That thing can turn your ally's copy. I don't think we should do that right now. Never forget to pause, raise the subscription.
Kirby is familiar foe which he does back. Bright-eyed, bushy-headed, and dropping more apples than should even be possible. Use your friend abilities with up and climb down to silence.
Everyone attack! In the second phase, he burned.
Yep.
He's happy about it. He's happy. He's burned me. I wish a tree would react to her. So he's not crying anymore, though. We cheered him up.
So yeah, guys, there we go.
That was a short level. We also had probably time for the extra stage. This is 3 minutes.
Yeah, probably. We are almost done filling this up. And that.
Hi.
So there's two bosses in the first world, that's nice. Guess a true boss stage when we get the extra
level. Okay, so let's go do the extra level real quick.
Extra Eclair. See, that means we can't use the level name because there's two levels here.
We can just do Fruity Woods and Extra Clear.
Oh, Ninja? If you die,
so,
have to go. It's like those mazes. Wait, something falling. I'm gonna break all these. I suppose it's been a year or something. Is that a warp star? Wait, what? Hold on. Bomb! Dang it, the bomb guy could- If only it was you on the other side of that door instead of the stupid bomb guy.
I have to replay it.
Are you sure this isn't a forest fire? Do you see how much
this game was on fire?
There's nothing weird to see the bomb.
have finished.
I'm just too big! You know, I'm doing it better. I'm doing what the game says. You're the lowest point. See, I'm a master super one. Okay, next time.
Wait, we have to go back?
No, we don't.
Oh, yeah.
Next time, we storm into DDD's castle, and we fight the buffest man alive who still skips leg day. See you guys then.